set up early picks. That's when they are at their greatest. But now, it's time to let us know how you think this game is going to end up. Go ahead and shoot us a tweet over at LOL Esports with the hashtags MYMWin. If you think Meet Your Makers can pull off the upset.
The cannon, you have to block both on the Nunu to push it down. It's only Freddy here trying to defend it. He will get a lot of farm. So MYM would honestly have loved to see them stay just a little bit. Push it down. You got Lulu as well. He's doing it extremely late. He was sitting in mid lane, but they will still get a lot of damage. Okay, TP as well. This is good. So MYM is going to trade towers again.
Oh, they're going to look for Freddy first. How tanky can a tree be? I don't think it's very. That's going to be first blood, and it's over to Rallis. Only 7.5 minutes in.
Yeah, again, that's what happens when you trade.
Uh-oh.
SK Gaming's going to get tower on the hip. They're stopping the recalls here. That's perfect.
Yeah, they stopped Noxiac right now. He's going to burn his flash, and... not quite yet, but it's only a matter of time. Down he goes to Svenskeren. Deathbark now on to JWoww as Fox gets his
base. In his tower, he's
going
to die now.
They're buying so much time, and so is JWoww. So I think you're right. This one is going to go over to SK Gaming. That will be Dragon number two for them. And they continue their control of the Dragon.
Freddy has no TP. They know he's no TP. They can engage. They're going in.
Yeah, they're going in right now to start this one off. Svenskeren caught out, and he's going to wave. Horo now having to move out, and it was a very, very messy little fight. Let's see what the
Rocket
can do.
Nope.
Oh! Hello, Svenskeren! And rated is really low. Here comes Svenskeren to try and save the fight. Right into the back of the Dragon Pit. Freddy is starting this one off. JWoww's the one who's knocked up. Can he stay alive? The bubble connects on Corey and Rallis, but they're completely fine after the fact. Freddy goes down. Rallis on a rampage. Meet Your Makers are taking health bars.
4v5.
They win the fight, but they're going to lose the Dragon.
Well, Horus coming now. Yeah, they will lose that Dragon, but they got a kill. So three Dragons now for SK Gaming. They got what they wanted. But man, MYM is tough, because if you do start it, you take a lot of damage. MYM just needs to not be caught right here.
And it looks like that's Noxiac who is getting caught, but can they salvage the situation? Svenskeren going down, it's Rallis. Towards the mid, they see him available there. Horo trying to zone out the rest of SK. Uh-oh, he could be caught. It looks like he's going to flash away, but he's not going to be for a very long. Wild Growth will keep him alive still. This could be dangerous. SK's actually the one who looked like they might be losing this fight. Deathmark is on. JWoww staying alive. Corey's going to pick up Fox in the meanwhile. And there is going to be Freddy moving in. The shutdown goes in. Forgiven takes out Rallis. And with that, the damage threat is gone. It's a 1-for-2 trade for SK Gaming. They can pick up Dragon number 4 right now. That looks like that's what they're going to do.
And this is the second time where MYM set up so well for these Dragons. Yet they know what SK Gaming is about to do. And then Horo walks in.
He takes a whole calling charge and has to back away. Now Noxiac starts to fight onto Freddy. Svenskeren
and here.
Fox and Forgiven are here. This is not a good fight to start. Noxiac just gets blown up. Here comes the wave. It's going to catch Rallis. Absolute zero, but Deathmark is on. Rallis oh so low, but Fox is the one going down. It's Horo who picks it up. Can he get even more? He gets a double. However, oh so low, Forgiven comes in and gets a double for himself. It's a 3-for-2 for SK.
It's not over yet. It's just four dragons for SK, so that fifth one is going to be important.
Uh-oh.
And now, of course, Freddy coming in.
Noxiac is going to get taken down by Forgiven. They're looking for Horo as well after the teleport had come in. He's taken down by Fox just like that. Two kills, no smite available for MYM. SK is thinking Baron, and there's not much Meet Your Makers can do.
Oh, Baron for SK, and then Dragon is spawning in 2 minutes. Horo is going in. Noxiac is very low.
Dragon's already done. They get it. They get the charm on Freddy, but they can't afford to take this fight. Horo, he's in so much trouble. They're going to twist an advance onto him. Can they maybe push him back? No, he's melting way too fast. Absolute zero.
Freddy?
Maybe they can.
Yeah.
Freddy's taken down. Horo actually living through this one, but not for long as a double kill comes in for Fox. Taken down both Corey and Horo. A triple. He's going for more. Can he find Noxiac? He's taken oh so low. Shut down finally by Rallis, but they will pick up Noxiac. Rallis can
go back to the mid lane after pushing that tower, or let's see if they can go for anything else. They got a massive wave here buffed up with the Baron. You got five dragons. This tower is going to die extremely fast.
Oh yeah, and it looks like Rallis might be the one to follow once he can get out of there. He burns his flash immediately. Tower one goes down. It's still a few seconds before anyone's coming back up. Have SK done it right here, Deficio? They clear away the Nexus turrets, but now it looks like they might have to back away as Horo comes back up to push them off.
They have not, Pyra.
Not
now
yet.
Everyone has respawned, but they got two Nexus towers. And Forgiven is getting another kill.
Yeah, he does pick one up, and he does also avoid the Zenith Blade. He's going to get stunned, however, and he's going to get shut down by a... Ben learned his lesson.
Died once, at least. Oh, Corey.
Oh,
well,
but Corey's here.
Did he now, Pirate? Did he learn that lesson?
He learned how to dodge Jinx Rockets, but maybe not Ari ult charges. Noxiac, however, has not learned. He didn't back afterwards. He's going to throw a Warden. This is going down really fast,
remember.
Though. Yeah. Oro is here. The best they can hope for is maybe a steal. He go in. Oh, they don't quite get it because Fox is the one who's able to secure the Baron. Meanwhile, Deathmark onto Fox, or onto Corey rather, as Fox goes around the back. Oro, he's got nowhere to go and he goes down. Forgiven is going to pick him up and over the wall they go. Over the wave they go. Jay Wow's going down. It looks like the rest of Meet Your Makers is going to follow. And that is looking like it might be Game Noxiac hustling back to his base, but he's the only one there to defend and try to stop. What's going to happen next? SK Gaming in full force, looking to push this one in, looking to end the game. There are no Nexus turrets, and that's going to be it. SK Gaming cement their number one spot in the spring split.
Yeah, guaranteed number one now.
For the playoffs.
In the ULCS. So, second time they managed to win the regular season, at least. They did the same in the spring split last year, and then went on to lose to Fnatic in the final. And obviously Fnatic went to All-Star, but this time around, I'm sure SK Gaming wants to change that and be the ones to represent Europe at MSI in Florida between our two splits.
I believe you are correct there. So, they take the win. It wasn't the most convincing, as MYM had some very good plays, but mistakes after mistakes let SK amass the lead they did, and they went perfect on the objectives. The Barons and the Dragons, they all went into SK's pocket, and they were looking like they did at the start of the split when no one could top them.
It's basically what SK Gaming has showed us now in the last few games is they can play the same style, and even though you might have answers to it, if you make one mistake, they will punish you for it, and they do it. Because it's not like it's just, oh, once I made a mistake, we won the game from. No, it's every single time MOA made just a small mistake, SK Gaming were there, got a kill, secured that dragon. Even times where they weren't supposed to get a dragon, your jungler dies just before it spawns, and yet you manage to get it because you get a kill on Horror then. So SK Gaming are really showing that they can keep it super cool and wait for your mistakes.
Even when behind, yeah.
Even when behind, or, well, even, but I really must say for MYM, for a team that looked so lost in the start of this split, the change to support has really been fantastic for them.
They brought it back.
But it's just great to see a team, you know, not giving up, keep practicing.